Martin Jr. here. I'm now a junior in high school. It's a coincidence, Jaques Poopon Jr. Today, I'll try to solve the Rubik's Cube. Right here, in 10.46 seconds or less. Let's get started.